Hi, I'm John. I'm once a student from St. Luke, and now I'm currently a new student in Don Bosco Technical College in Mandaluyong City. Let's just say that my life really sucks back then, but the school really changed my whole life.
Real problem is, I can't get any friends in Don Bosco because since I was born, I don't really know how to have friends. I don't even have childhood friends, best friends. It's just so impossible.
Morning, Dad.
Good morning, sir.
You now take your seat. I'm Mr. Sylvester, and I will be your admin teacher for the week. Before that, smooth travel first.
Anyway, sir, you really need to do that. We already know everyone here.
Everyone, including him.
Okay, let's start with you.
Yes, you will.
No.
Sure.
Yes,
hi.
Sir.
Hi.
At the third day of the school year, that just happened. Well, actually, I wasn't that lonely. I met new people along the way, like those two, but they're not worth the friendship. Those two hooligans are really crossing the line and has been insulting me since the start of the school year. I just made a stupid and childish mistake because I thought they were my true friends who will really accept me all the way. I even came to think that they will really idolize me if I say I really love eating hot dogs. My guile and greed for respect has led me to my despair.
Hey, best friend, what's up?
Yeah, I love the way you say it. You know, to their eyes, I'm gonna say it one more time.
Many kids like me would say every happy Father's Day and happy Mother's Day that they've got the greatest dad and the greatest mom in the world. But I'm sorry I cannot say that anymore because I can always hear my parents fight even though we have separate rooms. I can hear their screams and cries penetrating through the concrete wall then impaling through my heart. And it really makes me sad. And man, because of them, I don't know what is the meaning of love anymore.
I know, Martha. I know, but this is the only thing that makes me happy. And besides, if you're truly my wife, you will respect me and my decision.
What kind of father and husband would have that kind of decision?
A father like me?
You're an executive of your company! Is really the only way to make you satisfied? You've got your family!
Let's just let me sleep!
2 square root of 3 plus square root of 12. Simplify square root of 4 times square root of 3 equals 2 square root of 3 equals 2 square root of 3 plus 2 square root of 3 equals 4 square root of 3. Last but not least, yay! Woo! Visa!
What's up?
You know how to play basketball?
Oh, I love basketball.
could play basketball.
Sure, where?
At the sabi ng quadrangle. If you win, we'll pay you 100 pesos. But if we win, you pay us 200 pesos.
War and Peace and his friends made a deal with John that they would play basketball tomorrow after school. And they said that if John wins, they're gonna pay them 100 pesos. And if John loses and they win, John's gonna pay them 200 pesos.
Okay, I'll try and look into it.
What's happening now?
John told me on what you are doing to him. You should be ashamed. Bosconians are not meant to be like that. Ask forgiveness from John. But you will be given a serving a strict condition. Once you did this again, you will be suspended. Is that clear? Now you may go back to your classrooms and then stay in your room. John, you are a blessed child. Why don't you use your talents in participating in our activities and enhance your talents?
Been to London. This is the Queen.
Romina, I've been calling you for hours. You were not answering.
So?
So, your son needs a tuition fee. Give me the money. Money. You smell like a girl!
How dare you do that?
Give me the money for your son's tuition fee!
Son? Son, he is not my son. He is your son. And it's not my problem anymore.
John, it seems to be a very long time before we had time to talk again. It seems you are avoiding me.
No, Father, I just don't have the time.
Oh, come on, John. Before, even if your schedule is full, you always had the time to visit me. What's the problem, John?
Father, I heard my parents fighting these last few nights, and I heard that my father is not my real father. They're arguing for a long time, but this is the first time I heard it.
Oh, John, I understand you. You can make it true. God will not give a problem if you cannot solve it. If you feel afraid, just hold tighter to your faith. Just pray to God. He will surely help you. Don't blame yourself. It's not your fault. It's okay. Don't cry now. Just pray. God will lighten up your mind. Accept the truth and ask for the guidance of the Holy Spirit.
Thanks, Father. Really opened my mind.
Mom?
Yes, son?
I heard what Father said. Is it really true?
Forgive me, my son, but that's true. Your father left me when I was pregnant, and your Tito George helped me through the days. He loved me so much. Let's just try to understand him now. He's just stressed at work.
I love you, Mom.
John? Stop. I didn't mean to say those words to you last night. I'm sorry. I'm now here, ready to stand as your father.
What happened?
Kasi itong dalawa eh.
Kami!
Hindi kami dalawa nga, di ba?
Oh, it's okay,
stop it!
Do you know that bullying is subject to private or public warning? You may be suspended. Your case will be under investigation. Got it?
Yes, sir.
Are you sure?
Yes, sir.
Is that your final answer?
Oh, yes! Oh.
Okay, you may go.
Oh, kasi yun. May go talaga.
Yes, visiting.
Sir, can you forgive them? I don't want them to receive any sanction.
Are you sure?
Yes.
You may now go. The case will be investigated.